Well, we're delighted to participate. As you know, we do join all the coupling forums in New York, in London, in Athens. This is the first one for us, so we're very excited to be in China. The Chinese market that you cannot ignore. We are a company that trades internationally. We finance internationally. The market is opening up, and we are here to explore opportunities. And this is the perfect forum for a company like TEN to be here and see what's available, and hopefully take advantage of the whole interest and rejuvenation, if you like, in shipping. And we'll see where that takes us. We're very, very excited in being here in Shanghai and participate in this conference. Well, we, as you very well know, we are in the tanker, in the oil tanker sector primarily, and with some exposure in LNG SL tankers. But overall, we are very bullish. We are going through a quiet period today, but over the next couple of years, we are very excited that the market will firm. Both the crude market and the product market. Once the current delivery schedule gets out of the way, we're going to have a couple of years of very firm rates. This is supported by growing global oil demand, and this will happen in a backdrop of very low deliveries. So perhaps we could see negative growth in the fleet, which will obviously support a very firm market.